Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. It is November 26, 1:27 in the morning. It is 2 days after Thanksgiving. What have I been up to? Well, for Thanksgiving, I actually had to go to work, so I wasn't able to spend it with my family this year, just like I did last year. I was actually not even close to my family last year, so yeah, this is the second Thanksgiving I had to spend it at work, and you know, it sucks. It really does suck because, you know, it just makes you feel like you're not really taking life for what it is, you know? You have to sacrifice something, some things, and sometimes to the things that you have to do in order to put food on the table, you know? And I had to do what I had to do to make it happen. So, yeah, man. Second Thanksgiving without them. I am grateful and thankful for them, to understand that I wasn't able to take a day off. So, thankful for that. I'm thankful for my family to being as close as we are now. And I hope we get closer to each other with the many more years I have with them, hopefully. Today is chest day. Chest day, the best day out there to do. And sadly, I don't do on Mondays. I don't do chest Mondays. I do it Saturdays. And the reason why is because I like to do legs Monday. So I do chest Saturday, Sunday back, legs Monday. And then do my little weaknesses, which is like arms. I'll do that. I give them a specific day. And then the next day could be chest and back. You know, throw them out a little bit more. And that's what I like to do. And then I get two rest days. So today's chest, I am looking forward to it. Am I tired? I'm not really. But today we did have crazy flights. I had to pack 100 bags in the aircraft. In the front and back, so both of them, you know, stacking 100 bags, it was intense, you know. It was a lot of work. It was quick as well, and my legs started hurting a little bit, but it is what it is, you know. It comes with the job. But yeah, today was pretty tired, pretty rough, but we made it through. And now luckily I have my pump and EAAs for the workout, so thankfully I'm gonna be in good hands today. No gym bro, no caffeine. I'm gonna just straight rock dog these weights, you know, do as best as I can, and the goal is to get stronger. So look at this, bro. There's so much traffic right now into the freeway that I'm trying to get into. Probably could be because of an accident. Let me show you. Look at this. Look at all this, bro. Like, there's no way. There's no way. Look at this. There's an accident. Bro, I'm trying to go home. I'm trying to go to the gym, bro. Ain't no way, man. I'm really going to be stuck here for like 30 minutes. Because it's a fucking... Someone crashed. There shouldn't be no traffic at 1:30 in the morning. Like, are you crazy, bro? I'm trying to... Man, it's even a long-ass night, bro. Why do I do this to myself, man? But yeah, enough complaining, you know. At least we're moving just a little bit. But what is your favorite restaurant? Like, I wouldn't say fast food restaurant, but like to get tacos, you know. My favorite one is King Taco. I like King Taco a lot. The only bad part is that don't ever get that pollo that they serve. Fucking that shit's gross. I really thought we were gonna have some good ass pollo. That boy is fucking disgusting, bro. It was a waste of like $7, $8. The only burrito I do trust with my life is a carne asada burrito, bro. That burrito is just top tier. It's just so good that I eat it like whenever I have a chance. But this weekend or this week coming up, I'm definitely getting ramen again, bro. I just have to get ramen. It was that good that I really enjoyed it. So I'm definitely going to get it back for sure. Ruined my night, bro. Look at this, dude. Look at this. Why are you doing this to me, bruh? Man, we have to stop all the freeway because of this motherfucker. Man, you lucky, bruh. You better have... Damn, my bad, G. But hey, why you have to fucking drive like that, broski, huh? You did all of that just for this. Damn, man. I hope it's not a lie. I hope bro was okay. Oh, shit. I don't get it. How do you mess up that bad that you just crashed? And I just don't get it, bro. There's tunnels. There's three lanes. How do you crash? Were you not paying attention to the road? Were you texting? Come on, man. I don't get it. I just don't get it, bro. I on the road, big dog, stop looking down. Like I do. I mean, I do look down to my phone a little bit, you know, I do. But thing is that I actually just look down for at least 1 second and then I look up every single time. I don't just stay there texting for like more than 5 seconds. No, bro, that's bad. That's how you get into car crashes. We made it inside. Let's change. You guys like my new backpack? I bought it. It fits everything now. My other backpack only fit a few things, but now this backpack, it fits everything, bro. Even my shoes, bro. I'm not even sponsored by Young LA or anything. Some of their products are pretty good. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Like, I can never forget my shoes no more because my shoes are down here in the bag. It's crazy. So yeah, I'm gonna start doing that now. Just putting my shoes in the bag because I'm not trying to dirty my backpack, you know? Before we do the chest, you gotta understand, bro, you gotta do abs. You gotta do abs first. So let's get it out the way right now. Let's do 5 sets of leg raises, hanging leg raises. We're gonna try to control the movement as much as possible and use the core. Again, 5 sets. Let's try to do 10 or 12. If we could do 12 or 15, we'll gladly do it, you know? This is where you gotta be pushing yourself, all right? This is my first set. First, before I do this, stretch out your spine. All the way. Get that. And it kind That's good. I think I did 12 there. Oh, my abs are still hurting a little bit from yesterday just because I did do 2 workouts, 4 abs yesterday. So they do hurt a little bit, but I feel really good right now. Every single time I stretch chest, I gotta be doing this exercise. That always feels good, man. Damn. Whew, that felt really good. It always feels good. Whew. So that was our first set. We're gonna be doing 2 more sets, 3 sets in total. each set, we are going to go a bit heavier on each one. So this time, we're going to go for 40 pounds. I'll take a little break and then go back at it again. We're going to be starting with 25. This is just me warming up my body. Even though I'm already warmed up there, we don't want to, you know, go extremely heavy already. This is just like a little test in the water, you know, like I'm putting my toes in the water to feel my chest. That feels good. Now we're gonna bump it up to a plate and a quarter, and then probably two plates and a 10 and all of that. So we don't wanna go, again, we don't wanna go have too many reps in when you're warming up, because when you actually do your full actual like top set, you're not gonna be doing that many reps, you know? You wanna do as many reps as you can, so you wanna hold into that energy in yourself until that top set comes. You just wanna test the waters. That's pretty much the warm-up is gonna be doing, testing the waters for the actual set. Come on. Okay, that felt good. The chair is a little bit off, just a little bit, and it, you know, it ticks me off a little bit. It's not like I have OCD or anything, but I want to get the full maximum stretch and pump the right way, and I don't want to, you know, crook it. So it just always messes with my head. But this is my top set here. Give me two plates. Like, remember from the previous videos, my top set for incline is two plates for one. I'm trying to actually do like 6 to 8, the Smith. It is a bit easier. I believe it's like a good 10 or 15% of strength that it helps you, because you're really isolating everything. You're pretty much isolating everything to the point you're only moving the chest. So I should feel pretty good doing these. Like I said, the goal is to hit 6 to 8. If I could do more, great. But I know, bro, I live in reality. So we're just gonna push it as hard as we can on these. Get that back really tight and just push, you know. Whew. Hold up, that was a bit too far out. I believe this will be better. It just feels better here. All right, let's go. Whew. Ready, set, and I feel a bit off. Oh my God, just a little push, it just ruins the whole set. All right. Okay. Whew, those three were, that was a lot, bro. That was pretty heavy. Whew. That was my top set. I wasn't able to do a lot, so I'm gonna be taking on the weight, and I'm gonna probably stick to, I feel like I wanna do a plate 35. Yeah, let's do a plate 35. Let's stick to a plate 35 and just rep that out. The goal should get a good 3 sets of 8 to 10 on that one. I need to get stronger, bro. There's no other way. I need to get stronger.
I remember tightening that back as much as I can. Thank you. Ooh. That felt good as hell. Hell yeah. Man. Bro, I'm telling you, keeping that back tight as possible and you arching, that helps a lot, trust me. And then keeping your legs downwards, bro, so you can push with them as well. Whew, I haven't been utilizing that often, so that was a really good one. I'm gonna take now like a good minute to 2 minute rest, go back up for my second set. I'm proud of myself, hell yeah. The goal is to get 2 plates, man. I really wanna hit 2 plates for 8 to 10. That is the goal. If I can hit 2 plates for 10 by middle of next year, I'll be hella proud. I don't know, I give myself a little bit of motivational thoughts at night, especially at night when I'm alone. Now no one's here. This is like the best medicine, you know, to anything that's going on in your life. It could be depression, it could be sad thoughts, it could be anxiety. You being alone, working on yourself, and just getting better, you know, being alone, that loneliness, and just able to talk to yourself, or even talk to a camera, no one's here. You're just going through the motion, working on yourself, and getting better. But for me, I'm getting better because I'm able to accept the loneliness. I'm able to accept being alone. I have to work because no one's gonna do the work but me, just no one. So I enjoy these lonely 1 or 2 hour workouts by myself, because this is the best time I'm able to improve and to really enjoy being alone, you know? Once you get to enjoy being alone, I feel like you could take over the world. Let's go. Whew. Damn, that last one was a grinder, man. But I'm glad I did another 8. Damn, those beef and potatoes my coach been having me on, it's been working. That's all I gotta say. I think I'm almost done with my stress workouts, but I mean, we still got two or three good more exercises to do. Each one of them, we're gonna go doing straight 3 sets. We're not warming up no more. We're going straight to it, which most likely gonna be a chest press, another incline, and I could finish it off with probably either dips or probably another cables. I just love cables so much. It's just truly one of the best workouts to do, to be honest. So I'm gonna be doing 3 sets of these, another incline. Whew. The goal is to probably hit 10 or 12. That's where you wanna be at. If you can do more than 12, perfect, you know? But try to slow and control these at all times. Whew. And at the very end, do partials. I'll show you what I'm talking about right now. Whew. That's good. So I did, I think, 10 reps, 3 partials at the very end. And because I know I was not able to do a full range of motion, that's when you just half rep at the very end. Keep squeezing it. Ooh. Two more sets. Man. It's... squeeze my chest at the very end to get that blood flow in there. Yeah. Last set, man. Come on. Whew. Ah.
That was the last set. Now we're gonna be moving on to, let's do dips. Let's probably end it with dips. Back to the old reliable dips, you know. Could be probably the best chest exercise to do. Whew. To be the best pump right here. It feels so goddamn good. It feels just so tight in your chest, man. Fuck. So as many as I can, I'll just do it.
Hopefully I got the right one. Let's go a bit more heavier.
Let's go 3 and 4. Yeah, I think that should be perfect.
Whew, we're just gonna go downwards, all right? Ooh, I think that's good. That's good weight.
Really good. Whew, chest is just overall pumped. It's like done already, but we're gonna be doing 2 more sets of these. I'm gonna keep the same weight because that was really good weight. A bit heavy, what we wanted, but not too heavy that I cannot do it. So we're gonna do 2 more sets. and then probably do one or two exercises for triceps. Call it a day right there, man.
Let's do 60. Yeah, that's perfect.
Gonna be doing four sets of these tricep ropes pull downs. Not that many break in
between, I'll say 30 seconds to a minute rest for sure.
Damn, they always burn at the very end. Always. Felt really good. I'm gonna go a bit heavier. I'm gonna go to 80 pounds. All right, 70 was good. Trust me, 70 was really good. But I do believe that 80 will be a better pump. So let's do 80. Done. Last workout, last exercise here, last three sets. Anyway, then we'll be able to go home. It's 3:36 right now. Good timing. Whew. All right, let's go.
Yep. It's good weight.
I should be burning, man.
The third set.
Tries to be burning, bro.
Oh, damn.
All right, I made it back home. It is 4:14 in the morning. I'm gonna drink my last meal, protein shake, and call it a night. Thank you guys for sticking around. Thank you guys for watching, and make sure you watch other workouts that you've seen. If not, this could be the only one you watch. Thank you once again, and you know, keep on working every single day. Keep on working better with your goals, and keep improving every single day. And keep surviving, keep living, keep fighting for the life you want.
I tell myself often that. And in a way, I feel like I'm just talking to myself, telling myself this and reminding myself that even though you're just moving just a little bit, it's better than not moving at all.